Okay, thanks for everybody coming, appreciate it. It's a wonderful day, anniversary of Armistice, the World War One. Appreciate all the veterans, all the families, everybody's involved in the parade. We really appreciate all this coming about. There's a lot of guests, so I'll make sure we get started here. At about 11 o'clock, we'll stop.
Since that time, it has been called the Armistice Day. Then after World War II and Korean conflict, the name of the holiday was changed to Veterans Day. That time, on Veterans Day and on until now, is the time that we honor and pay tribute to all those veterans in all the wars in the United States of America for their service and what they gave. Some gave all, some did what they were resigned to do, and like the rest of us, like myself and I, but I really feel sorry for those who did not. So at that time, please remember to keep your prayers all those people who died in this country for
summer. So I grew up that stuff.
Spirit that I experienced in the Army.
yourself to defend our country, to be a part of what's made it so great. And what you find is you build some of the strongest bonds you'll ever have in your life with a small group of people. And I think a lot of us miss that. We get the camaraderie whenever we connect with people we serve with. A couple weekends ago, I was in Columbus at the National Veterans Memorial and Museum. It's the National Veterans Memorial and Museum. It's in Columbus, Ohio. And it's built to honor the 42 million people, roughly, that have won our nation's Bill Clinton for the revolution today. And one of my friends, who I met at the French school, he enlisted in the Army at French school like I did. He's in third grade at the time, had a combat job as a man along. We linked up and graduated from the French school, graduated from West Point, Austin Basic Ranger School, all kinds of other stuff. He just retired as a special forces guy. And I served in the club. But you get together with some of those people that you've done things with, and it's like it was just like yesterday. And I think in a lot of ways you can connect to the same sort of community. When people get never really met veterans share that cause. I think our country needs that kind of connectedness that can build with a small group of people. And perhaps us as veterans can be part of that in our communities. For many of you still are, the service organizations, many of them came out today at Wendell. They stay so engaged, and it's just an honor to see the community recognize and appreciate the service. And just thank you for that. God bless you, God bless America.
Sacrifice, at least we lose the sight of what the true freedom is.